Not sure if that's a bite. Yeah, it was. Well, you can't tell them sometimes. Feisty little guy. I would say he's big enough to keep. Yeah, I'll probably keep him since he's the first fish of the day. First fish of the day. Weigh about 13, 14 inches. You're the prize winner. Shoulders to it. I don't know. I lost him. I have to change my hooks. This one's kind of bent up. It's kind of a weird bite. Offshore. He might be a keeper. Might be a keeper. Same size as the other one. Go again. Let's see if I can get this guy in. Feels like he's got some shoulders. Might be cooler quality. I would say so. Yeah, cooler quality. Put him back there and measure him up back here. Another 15 incher. Even bigger. tension out there. This might be something I have to put in the net. Maybe not. There we go. About 16 or 17 incher. Catching the sheep's head now. Y'all don't mind fishing there where I'm fishing, do you? Y'all don't mind fishing right there, do you? That's kind of where I'm fishing. Yeah. Okay. Right here. Oh, that's fine. Plenty of fish for everybody.